Okay, so...
So you dragged me to a fake restaurant, yelled at me for not doing what you wanted, then did something I told you not to, and it almost cost you your PUD, but I saved your life, and now you're waiting for me to make you feel like shit about it.
That's... Yeah, you nailed it.
Morty, I'm sorry I let your opinion of me get this low.
All right, I get it.
There's nothing to get. I'm for real. Look, I'm a drunk. I'm a psychopath. I'm a murderer. But when you called me boring...
I shouldn't have...
I needed to hear it. And you took the stupid sword, and I was like, holy crap, this is who I am to this kid? He just does the opposite of my advice now? I mean, I gotta fix that. So I'm gonna be like 22% more agreeable with you for like maybe one episode or one adventure. We'll see how it goes.
Is 22% a lot?
Well, I'm not gonna tell you what percentage of our time together I'm usually mean to you because it'll hurt your stupid feelings, but 22 is substantial. You're gonna feel the difference.
Okay, I mean, I appreciate it.
You should, because you made a real mess with these guys.
Oh man,
Sire.
You can't
leave.
Go away.
My king, it is our duty to follow you till the sun sets on our watch.
I mean, it set yesterday, so you're done. Bye.
Sire, the sun never sets on the sun.
Can you get rid of them?
You want me to...
Well, you guys know he can kill you, right?
I think he'd find that quite difficult, sire, but if it pleases you...
Can't I just tell you it pleases me for you to go away?
No, not really.
So you'd rather die than leave me alone?
Yes!